Okay, what I'm testing today, a user asked me if you could use the Boss RC-30 loop station with the Acoustic Singer VE-8. Yes, you can use it with it, and it sounds pretty good. The only thing is, if you're going to use both loopers, it's really hard to get both loopers with the same time, because you can't coordinate the time. You've got to do it manually. There's no MIDI thing that I have found to plug in or anything. What I'm going to attempt to do is to show you the difference. I ran the guitar first into the looper, then the looper is going into the Boss VE-8. I'll let you hear what the RC-30, what it sounds like going through the VE-8 into the recording. You can use the VE-8 with another looper. I would recommend using the other looper as just a drum or a beat. If you use it for anything that you have to click in and out, they kind of go haywire and you have to get them exactly on the beat. So I'll show you what I'm talking about. Them starting to get off a little bit. Try it again. So could you use them? Yes, but it's very difficult. And the other thing, you have to double click this, so it makes it really hard. Like if you wanted to do, say that's the verse. All right, and down here we'll go ahead and we'll record a chorus. So you're waiting for your chorus. I have trouble with my leg here. Now, see, you could do, if you had a looper that had one click, it'd be pretty easy. But to start this, now I'm playing the VE-8. Now let's see to stop it. It was a little tricky there, but I did it. Now go back to the VE-8, the loop. It's not something I would want to do. But I think what you could get away with is maybe something like using one for a drum beat. Let's see. So I guess you'd have to record the beat onto this. Use it with another looper. You can see the problems that I'm having with it. The looper in this is real hard to use. Okay, so. Thank you. this looper on the Boss is much more forgiving. I'm not an expert on loopers, but I wouldn't use these two together. I would just use one or the other.